Welcome to the second part of the MOS 100 VF video. Now, let's look at the configuration options and the software. The MOS 100 VF is configured through a common web browser. There is no specific software required. Use the USB cable to connect the VF with a PC. And now, start the browser. The correct IP address of the instrument can be found in the manual. You are now logged in as a standard user. For advanced functionalities, you must authenticate with username and password. The login and authentication is described in the manual. On the homepage, you see the connected instrument type, its serial number, date, time, and the remaining validity of the calibration certificate. In the tab Device Information, you can access information on serial number, firmware version, and other technical information. There are two points I would like to highlight. First, even if you use your calibration certificate, you still have access as it is saved on your instrument. Here in the calibration certificate menu, you can access the previous as found and as left certificates with all the detailed calibration data. You can save or print them as PDF files. And second, you can modify many instrument settings. These are, for instance, the delay time between pressing the sampling start button and the actual start of the sampling. You can also customize sampling volumes that are accessible from the keypad, the address and logo on the certificate, time and date settings, and so forth. Many of these entries are explained in separate quick tips on our homepage or YouTube channel. The last function accessible to the standard user is the option to view and export log files. This entry is also used for service diagnostics. In the log files menu, you can view events that occurred on the instrument and create and export XML reports. XML reports can be used for remote troubleshooting, should that ever be required. MBV is very proud to offer a complete range of microbial air samplers. Here you can see our lineup of portable instruments. But what are the differences? Let's start with our flagship model, the world's most sold microbial air sampler, the MES 100NT. The MES 100NT is available for a number of specialty applications. There is an EX version for use in explosion risk environments, a filter version for use in clean rooms of varying cleanliness grades, and a certified version for indoor air hygiene inspections according to VDA 6022. The main difference to the MES 100 VF is that the NT has a mass flow sensor inside. It controls the airflow and compensates for pressure and temperature differences. The MES 100 VF controls the airflow based on volume. As a matter of fact, VF means volume flow. However, the physical and biological sampling efficiency are identical for both products. Our Eco model is especially lightweight, but also made from anodized aluminium. In comparison to the NT and the VF, it has a different blower inside and works with the perforated lids of the legacy format 400 holes and 0.7 mm. This gives a higher D50 particle cutoff value and therefore a lower sampling efficiency. Although the efficiency is still in the range requested by the newest contamination control standard EN7141. Accessories complete the MES 100 VF. They permit using the instrument for multiple applications. Let me briefly show you our solutions. There is a standard tripod thread on the bottom of the instrument. It can be directly attached to a tripod or can be used together with our tripod adapter. Our tripod has a reach of over 3.5 meters and is used to access ceiling outlets. Sometimes sampling locations are difficult to access. To solve this problem, we do offer a tube and tube adapter. With this solution, you can take samples in air vents and ceiling outlets. MBV products are usable with consumables from many suppliers. Out-of-factory adapter and perforated lids are delivered with a standard 90mm Petri dish. The clamps are oriented outwards to hold 90mm plates. If you are using contact plates, you need a special perforated lid because the agar diameter and height is different than saddle plates. If you want to use cassettes from the Growth Direct system, you need a dedicated perforated lid and also special clamps to hold the plate in place. We recommend to recalibrate the airflow of our air samplers once per year. we offer three options to do that. First, you can send it to an approved service center. The addresses you will find on our website. Second, we and service partners offer calibration right on your site. And third, you can calibrate the airflow yourself by using a certified MAS100 Regulus digital anemometer. And finally, where can you buy the VF? In Switzerland, you can buy it directly from MBV. Outside Switzerland, this instrument is available from Merck, operating as Millipore Sigma in the US and Canada. For more information about the MAS100 VF and everything about air sampling, visit mbv.ch.